Hello, Mighty Ones. I wanted to take you on a little trip. I want to take you on a trip of enlightenment. How it is suffering as it builds as your life and experiences. It just feels like sometimes you're just going to snap. You don't know where you're gonna go, you don't know how it's gonna build, you don't know what's going on, but you just keep going and you keep going. You know something's gotta happen. It starts breaking through. Life starts happening. You start building it. This is the difference. You are sovereign. Just flying above. So different. Start getting used to it. So good. Start healing. Start doing some tricks. Start seeing what you can do. Fly, baby, fly. Starts to really, everything starts to slow down, and then that clarity, and that intuition, and that beauty, and it just starts getting so overwhelming, you don't even know, you don't even care. And it starts all over again. Flying higher. Just started. This is the beginning of what life. Clicks again. Start to settle down. You start to really just master it. Life. It don't matter. Just stuff. Bullets. Don't matter, baby. Oh, I wish you would. Oh, I wish you would. Just bliss. Ain't nothing, baby, to touch you. And then again. And in your life, Much love, many blessings, and namaste.